You're a newbie, aren't you?
Oh, hey, yeah. Ellalopez. I just transferred in a couple days ago. Wait, are you...
The devil.
...a method actor?
What?
Wow.
Did I lose? Ifer?
You said to me that favors were about faith, right?
Yeah.
Well, I'm asking you to have faith in me.
Come clean with me, or I can't keep this a secret anymore.
And know that I wouldn't ask anything untoward of you. You see, that's just it. The last person I came clean with became a tad untethered.
Since the moment we've met, okay, I've had this spidey sense that you were, I don't know, searching for something.
I mean, you know Ella, there's just something about her. She's so positive, she makes you feel like...
Good about yourself.
Since I couldn't really be with her, and I couldn't be with you, I thought at least two of my favorite people could be together.
Go ahead, say it. I told you so, your brother's a killer. Come on, say it, that you were right.
You're gonna tell, aren't you?
It's like that, sir. You're not gonna tell her anything. And neither am I.
How could I have been so blind?
Miss Lopez puts a lot of faith in you, and losing that faith would hurt her. And I won't allow that to happen.
I'm still not straight with the big guy. Not sure I ever will be.
His loss, if so, Miss Lopez.
I mean, I missed him, you know. He's like my brother.
¡Pinche mendejo, cabrón! ¿Cómo me puedes dejar y hacer esto?
Who's the enigma now?
Miss Lopez is stronger than you think. Stronger than she thinks.
I lost my faith, Lucifer. That single set of footprints in the sand, that was me, walking alone.
You weren't alone. We were all there with you, every step of the way. Every step of the way. You're an inspiration, Miss Lopez. And if there were more people like you, then... the world would be a far better place.
You don't have to know everything to have trust. Not when you know each other's hearts.